Who sat me next to Estella? Who thought that this was a truly excellent plan? I'm just a little uncomfortable. Though I'm trying hard to drop and concentrate, I don't think I can. We are both sharing a bubble. When she erases, she shakes the table I'm at. I think that I'm a good citizen, but somehow I get penalized anyway. Look where I got sent. Snorted till he got himself deported. So the rumors say, I hear that she's used the Ken lab to get kinky. Not only is it stinky, but it's occupied all day. Who sat me next to Estella? This girl has single-handedly clogged the rumor mill. I'm freaking from the pasty hand that's touched each boy in marching band. I need a shield. When he was reincarcerated. Yeah, she likes him rough. I heard she met with some stranger on the metro. He said he was a hetero, and I guess that that's enough. Who sat me next to Estella? Who asked for my permission? What waiver did I sign? I cannot lie, I'm scared as crap. I'll get the hurt part, catch the clock. Maybe contract salmonella, cause I'm sitting next to Estella.
Ah!